CJ from Convex here. Today, we're going to walk through how Convex is the best way to build modern reactive web apps. So, what is Convex? Convex is a modern backend as a service. It helps you manage your global state, going all the way from your components in the browser to the database. To show this, we're going to walk through a group journaling app that I built to keep in touch with a few friends. Let's get started. So here's the main idea. My friends and I can each have our own sections in the app, and we can add daily goals. Write a journal entry for the day. And check off our goals as we do them through the days. But unfortunately, since my app isn't actually wired up to any backend, whenever I refresh the page, everything just goes away. Let's fix this by managing our app state on Convex. There are two steps to porting an app to use Convex. The first is to write server-side functions that run on Convex's backend, and then the second is to call into these functions from our front-end components. Let's add a function to query all of the app state for a given month. Convex functions are written in TypeScript, or JavaScript if you prefer, and they have access to a globally distributed database. It's really easy to query it. Here, we're filtering for a document whose month field is equal to the month we're looking for. Then, calling into this function from our front-end component is really easy. All we need to do is use the useQuery hook provided by the Convex client, which sets up data binding between our React component and the output of that function on the server. And that's it. Let's commit our changes, push up to the repo, and deploy to Netlify. Okay, let's open our deployed app. Now, when I recreate my profile, everything is actually stored on Convex's servers. To prove it, let's refresh the page. Everything is still there. Even better, if we open up our app twice, once in each browser tab, changes that I make in one of the tabs automatically sync to the other. Let's take a step back. I didn't have to make any explicit subscription management code or invalidate particular records to reload them from the backend. All of this is happening automatically. All I had to do is write my server-side logic to query a particular month's state and then bind the result of that function to my React component using the useQuery hook. So next, if I send this link to my friend James, he can start making his changes on our deployed version, and they'll just start streaming in. Again, we didn't have to manually do any subscription management. Reactivity works end-to-end, going all the way from our app's components to the backend and its database. All right, that's enough for now, but if you'd like to learn more, go to convex.dev and you can join our beta. We'd absolutely love for you to build all types of stuff on our platform and give us feedback on what you think. Hope to see you there.